times, elders such as Ben cannot get out of bed to use the toilet and will need to use a bedpan. For many elders, this is both a difficulty and an embarrassment. Yet, it is an essential daily activity. Your patience and acceptance in this situation is of great importance and can be very reassuring. Before you begin, put the things you will need nearby. A bedpan, a protective pad, paper towels, toilet tissue, disposable towelettes, gloves. Now, wash your hands. Be sensitive to the need for privacy. Lock the bed wheels. Lower the side rail on your side. Then fold back the linens, leaving the top sheet in place.